I got the first painting, which was a sakura, one of the orchid flowers. And I said, very nice, lovely, fabulous. How did you do it?
I'd just like to thank Shobha and Dilip for having us here. Perhaps many of you are not aware that I used to work in Calcutta before coming to film. I was there for almost 8 years. I worked in two different companies. One of the companies was a freight broking concern. And when I used to sit in that small office of mine, there used to be a young man, he used to look very officious and walking around with great speed through the corridors of this office of McKinnon and McKenzie. And he was always had a very determined look as to where he was going, what he was going to do. And he kept this demeanor of his even when he used to meet socially. That was Mr. Dilip Deng. And that is the time when I noticed a lot of artwork in their house. And I was quite surprised and I asked Shobha whether this was something that you had been collecting. She said, no, I'm not the artist, it's Dilip. And it's his ideas and his choices. And I was really surprised. But what has really amazed me today is the fact that this exhibition that we're all here for has been done on a telephone, on a mobile phone. And that is absolutely remarkable. Anyway, Philip, this is really a huge discovery. And I think it's very inspiring for people who are not aware of the fact that you can create art on a mobile. We keep seeing posters all over the place of another company and photographs there, but nobody does it as an artwork on the mobile phone. And this is quite remarkable. Many congratulations to Philip. And may you be as officious as I've always known. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Dadiba, for having been the rock behind this whole show. Thank you, Mrs. Menon. Thank you all from CPA. Thank you, Samsung. And I think...
Actually, the we Samsung. Thank you. Amitabh and Joya. And as you said, that we first met almost 50 years ago. As two... I'm going to go to the